Here is Armstrong. The tray. Hakeem Olajuwon grabs the rebound. Number 30. Lambert gets it from three-point range.
Both teams have started out a bit sluggish. It really took a while for that first basket.
Here's Jordan. Pass to Kerr. Now Rodman.
Another quality that separates him from the crowd is the way he will fight his way through any screen in front of him. I mean, he just takes pride in not losing his man easily.
Here is Armstrong. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Jordan's shot is off.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Number 30. Here is Armstrong. Mark some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin. D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
So it's the visitors now. The lead is two. Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Lambert. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. 6 points for him.
Up and in on every one of their first three shots to start the second half.
Outside Jordan. To the middle. Here's Kukoc. Shakes off a strong D and gets the bucket for two.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Here's McCray. The screen. That's good on the jump shot.
And you look at the story defensively in this game. I mean, they've gone backwards in the second half. A little too casual for me. It's costly. They're paying for it.
Kerr's shot is good.
Of all the guys you want to leave open out on the perimeter, he is the absolute last guy on the list. Attention to detail.
Pass to Olajuwon. Backing him down. That's short off the rim. To the inside. Here is Armstrong. Outside Jordan. Armstrong. For the lead. Kerr with it. He's got seven. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Olajuwon.
Trying to go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots than they had been before, looking to run away.
Here's Jordan. Olajuwon grabs the miss. A while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Armstrong. And that's not going to go. So it's the visitors now. They lead by six, their biggest margin. Man. Number 30. Sampson. And he banks in the lane. So here's the home team. They trail by seven. Back to Jordan. Pass to Kerr. Beyond the arc. Count the bucket. And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Olajuwon with it. So he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. And the first one at the line is good. He hits both from the stripe.
Boy, they came out of the locker room at halftime with a much more physical disposition than they had in the first half.
Minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth quarter. Now, here is Olajuwon. Five on the clock. Number 30. Stuffed. Fast break. Here they come. Here is Kerr. Armstrong gets the bucket. And this game is tied up now. Into the fourth quarter here. Number 30. And pushes it off the right side of the rim. And it's the home team's ball. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. Here's McCray. And that'll be the visitor's ball as it goes out of bounds. They're able to keep possession here.
Solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
And they take the lead.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Lampard. Here's McCray. Lampard. A three-pointer is right on target.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Here is Armstrong. Pass to Kerr. Michael Jordan on the wing. Back to Kerr for three, and he gets it to go.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Back to Olajuwon. Number 30. A three-pointer, no good.
Well, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
And they're pushing it up. Pushing it up. And Kerr's shot is good. And it's the visitor's ball. Four-point game. Lamp. Number 30. Good on the three.
go game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Down low. Pass to Grujic. With the lead pass. Rodman. Nice pass. Right over the rack. Perfectly for the layup. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
Thank you.